Don't know what his problem is, but I don't blame him.